In the spirit of giving during the holiday season, Camp Humphrey's boss and the Monum Volunteer Association partnered together. They offered soldiers the opportunity to learn the traditional art of making kimchi. After all the kimchi was prepared, the soldiers donated it to elderly and underprivileged neighbors in need in a nearby village.